is when Mr. Johnson came up to me every day at lunch and told me to take tech, even after I picked my courses.
This meeting, yeah, I love you, Daddy.
Starting the baking club.
Waiting outside after the fire alarm rang and waiting for the fire trucks to come save the day.
For me, just for me.
Being told that my shorts were too short.
Meeting that.
Actually, four moments. All four of the coffee houses that Music Council broke. Big coffee house, guys.
It's graduation.
Grade 11 chemistry when it was Halloween and Jonas dressed up exactly like Max, pillow and wig and everything, and they had a water bottle fight in our class, spraying each other, and the whole class got soaked, and Max ended up running out of the class because there was one.
Was when Flat threw a chair across the class.
Grade 9 on Bastille when Emily was in my group and then she wanted to leave my group.
Is being able to help people with their Apple products.
Best day in grade 9 because nobody knew each other, we were also getting to know each other, and it was such a good first experience just to see all these people from different schools coming together, so I would definitely say that would be hands down my favorite memory of my school.
Mr. Sims be my teacher 3 times in 2 years.
First dance in grade 9 because, I don't know, it was really exciting, like, we were still very, like, very innocent, and like the first dance was really like a big thing for us.
My first high school crush, Michael Jonas, definitely.
Julia, Jessica,
Michelle, Soraya,
Dean Pavlovic.
Boys, I met in that French class, and ever since then we've been in amour.
Danielle Sylvia, the only reason I joined our club.
All right, you're so cute. Give me a kiss, give me a kiss.
Matthew Lukunovich, my prom date.
I walked into a French class, first day of school. I walk in, there's this beautiful Italian chick in the corner. And I was like, who is that? I asked her for her name, and she said, Fiona. It was the most beautiful thing I've ever seen in my life. And from that day on, I don't know, I've just been in love. I can't help myself.
Michael Gimmelstein, with an honorable mention to Mark Temis, my prom date.
LJ, let's go get any more
Miaswag.
Daniel
Krasner. Susanna
Matera. Fiona!
It has to be Martin.
Pharaoh.
There you go.
Definitely Sims.
My first high school crush has to be Michael Jones.
My first crush at BSS in grade 9 was Sarah Nasri.
History.
Koa, because the bus rides were really nice and long.
Human growth and development. And there was no teacher specifically that stood out to me the most, but I really enjoyed all the teachers I had this year. So thank you all.
Art, because of all the fun times and all the jokes in the class.
Tech with Mr. Johnson.
Our favorite teacher is Luco. Oh, hey!
Hey, guys.
My favorite course was either grade 10 math with Ms. Curious or travel and tourism with Ms. Minion.
It was grade 11, I think. Grade 11 SOP class.
My favorite course in high school was law class. It was my own drum. We go. Yeah. Here we go.
It would be interesting.
It would be awesome.
It'd be different.
It'd probably be sketchy.
Bureaucracy.
It would be
diverse.
It would be multicultural.
It would be average.
It would be your late.
Go get a late slip.
It would be fantastic and fun.
Vibrant, multicultural, fun.
I would say they were passionate.
I'd call it a zoo.
Bump into a white-haired Greek chemistry teacher, you're gonna want to bring an umbrella.
How to pull an all-nighter? Stress? Something?
I don't feel the stress.
To never stress anyone.
Is making amazing friends like manicuring.
To never start your projects the morning of. Do it the night before.
With not to care too much.
Don't eat everything in the calf.
To stay up too late every night to do homework.
It's always catch the 420 bus.
How to avoid TT when I was late.
Not slack off because work's gonna pile up and it's gonna keep piling up until you just wanna scream and everything and it's just horrible. So do your work on time and don't slack off, don't procrastinate and just try your absolute best.
It's nothing like the movies.
But I don't like stairs.
Never do your hair if you're going to Nax's class.
Take French.
How to make friends and that they can come from anywhere, which is not something you'd ever pick up from any lecture.
Simonetti, Miss Paiva, Miss Train, I love you.
It's the coffee houses.
Friends and Miss Cole.
It's Dr. Knox.
I'm gonna miss Mr. Davis.
The artistic theater and the talent that we have in this school.
You will miss 100% of the shots you do not take. So take that opportunity and take that shot. Thank you.
You never get a second chance to make a first impression. This summer, change your fashion, change your work ethics, get a new hairstyle before you lose it.
Never eat yellow snow. Always go with your gut instinct on a multiple choice test. Stick with your first answer. And work hard, play hard, and play safe.
Oh, let me check my crystal ball. I think you need to turn your dreams into action. Just be true to yourself, work hard, access your resources, and be optimistic, and all the best.
Do not give a crap what anybody thinks about you. Follow your dreams and your goals, and don't let anybody say that you can't do it. That's the one way, turning dreams into action.
I wish you guys to be happy, always happy, to be successful, to find your stars, and to reach for them. And this is your time to spread your wings and fly. This is your time to celebrate, and I'm so happy for all of you. I will miss you all. Thank you.
First off, follow your dreams. The most important thing is to do something that you love. If you love what you do, you'll never feel like you worked a day in your life. My other piece of advice is keep a good sense of humor. Life is going to throw you a lot of curveballs, and make sure that you can adjust to that and just learn to laugh and not take yourself serious all the time. I wish you all the best of luck and good luck in your future endeavors. Bye.
Always work hard. Never always follow your dreams. Don't cut your hair. Marry somebody for love and money. Never lose yourself. Always believe in yourself. You guys can do it. Never hand in work late. Next year you'll see the payoff of that. And always be true to who you are. Never be mean and be good in life.
You know, everyone's so concerned about what they're doing next year and everything. If it turns out that you're doing something you don't like, then you can switch. You're not deciding the rest of your life today. You're just deciding what you're doing next.
Is take pride in how far you have come and have faith in how far you can go. Good luck everyone and come back and visit.
Hello graduating Vaughan students. Ms. Morgenthau here to say congrats on the big news, you're graduating finally out of Vaughan. What would be the one piece of advice I would give you? Well, for those of you that took accounting, that would be the one piece of advice. For those of you who did not, look for opportunities, always say, yes, I can do it, and remember, Vaughan prepped you, you're ready to go. Have a great life, come visit.